Hello and welcome, everyone, to another exciting edition of the NBA on 2K Sports.
They've been great about working with me and trying to make sure that we get the kind of cadence that's necessary to make it sound like it's a real game. And again, the brilliance of the people that put the game together are able to make that work and sound like it's this real broadcast, which is amazing to me.
Chris, the front court matchup. It's pretty intriguing tonight.
Oh, it's going to be a lot more contact. Pushing, shoving, battling for position. It's not a place for the faint of heart. And Durant gives you such a huge target on alley-oops.
I mean, just beautiful.
Oh, Harden is so good at finishing these and-ones. I mean, he is just a thorn in the D side. How's that for in-your-face, Draymond? Shrugging off the defensive pressure.
And Smitty, great to have you in the booth here, a former NBA All-Star, NBA champion.
It's a different dynamic, getting a chance to obviously broadcast and play. Now I'm mixing both of them and getting a chance to be a voice of the game, so I'm excited.
When you were a young player in the league and taking on the great legends of the 90s, were there any games where you were just in awe of who you were on the court facing?
A lot, Kevin, but some names that come to mind was first Michael Jordan. Going up against the great Michael Jordan. A lot of people say they played against Michael, but he...
Oh, wow.
Watch your head!
It's a beautiful jam.
I love seeing Chris Paul come alive on these possessions. One of the top ball handlers in this league, Kyrie can make you look outright foolish. Paul George, I like the way he can pull up jump shots at his size.
Then there are those other ones which run, put on the brakes, and fire away.
I was never one of those guys. I didn't have good brakes.
You know, your brakes. You did not have the disc brakes, did you?
No, not
the
at all.
The anti-lock brakes were out.
Nope, gone. Pad on pad.
Well, these teams are having a hard time coming up with wins. Brent, can a losing streak like this get in a team's head?
Oh, it can get in your head. It can get in your car. It can get into your jeans. It's all over the place, Kevin. So, you know, one good game can turn around a month of your season, one good month can turn around your entire season. We'll see if it starts here tonight.
I think the way that 2K goes about making this game, the type of consideration that they have, they get it right.
Lillard from outside drills the three-pointer.
Keep thinking that he can't shoot it from there and he'll prove you wrong. Lillard lost one of those high-arching bombs.
Oh, he blocks it off the glass. Wow.
Phenomenal defense by Anthony Davis to spike that shot back.
Oh, and the putback by Whiteside.
Love the effort from Whiteside there to stay after it and slam that one back off the miss.
You look at the players, Doris, a little extra bounce in their step, I would say.
Oh, no, quite. This is what we've all been waiting for. Quote, the friendlies are no longer. The gloves have come off. It's time to perform.
It's no different than when I'm doing the job on TV. People are fabulous. They make the experience fun and engaging.
Karl Anthony Towns again.
This is one of the better catch and shoot bigs in the NBA already. Towns doing everything these days. Looking like a running back in the open field. Bledsoe always a threat to convert in transition. You know, that's just the power and strength from Anthony, able to take the hit and still play through it.
And oh, what a play by Simmons.
Can't shake Simmons. He is very used to getting hit. Just plays right through the contact.
And with Ingram, he can score from anywhere. His jump shot is money, and his drives to the hoop, they're lethal.
David Aldridge is on our sideline.
Thank you, Kevin. Guys, Chicago is one of the league's biggest markets, but it still has that blue-collar culture.
Take a listen to a recent huddle from Coach Billy Donovan.
We got a chance to get a great road win right now.
You're passing the ball, great to start. Keep pushing the tempo. Get back, set our defense.
It's our energy that got us back in the game.
Right now is when we talk on every screen down here.
Listen, we can't miss a shot and then give up two layups. It can't happen.
Hey, we had a good start. We can get right back on it.
Every time we got to get back and stop the basketball.
We welcome you back, Ernie Johnson, along with Shaq and Kenny. With this one in the books, we've got a special post-game guest joining us.
Now, how'd you get in that kind of zone?
You know, I don't think it was really about me at all, man.
How happy are you with the way you guys battled inside?
I'm pretty happy, man. You know, we want to be a team that sets the tone by the way we attack the glass.
Did you feel he was barbecue chicken trying to guard you down there on the post?
Of course I did, Shaq. Come on, son. You gotta feed the hot hand. And that's usually me. You know what I'm saying, Kenny?
I do know what you're saying, but the hot hand can't be greedy, my man. Did you say quantify?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Big Words. Oh, I can't even spell quantify.
What's going through the players' minds
right
now?
Yeah, guys, I'm excited to be here. All the hard work.
that they put into the season has led up to this.
Hey, because they're on a quest.
Quest.
To be the best.
Best.
To reach the final destination.
Destination.
Yeah, yeah. Because no matter what.
No matter what.
The teams need.
Need.
To be congratulated.
Congratulated.
For making it this far.
Far.
Baby.
Baby.
Making it this far. Baby. For making it this far.
Far.
Baby.
Baby.
Making it this far.
Kevin, back to you.